Hello viewers, welcome to the new series on LaTeX. In this series, we will learn about the LaTeX package and how to use it to publish articles, journal papers or any other documents that are required, like your black book for the final semester. According to official page of the LaTeX project, it is said that LaTeX, which is pronounced LaTeX or LaTeX, is a document preparation system for high-quality typesetting. It is most often used for medium to large-scale technical or scientific documents, but it can be used for almost any form of publishing. In this first video, we will understand how to set up our machines for processing LaTeX code. Then, we will cover the basic code snippets required to write a complete document. Starting with installation, first, type in the following URL in the search bar of your web browser: www.latexproject.org/get. The link is also included in the description below. Once here, you can see different distributions for different operating systems. Select the distribution depending on the operating system you use. By installing the package on your machine, you can use LaTeX anytime you want. However, there is also an option to use LaTeX online. The benefit of using LaTeX online is that the data is always present on the web and can be accessed from anywhere. One does not need to carry LaTeX codes everywhere, and collaboration between different authors is easy when using LaTeX online. Moreover, user is not required to download all the different packages on his/her machine as they are available online. In the following series, we will be using ShareLaTeX to write our LaTeX codes and process and publish a document. So, let's head on to the ShareLaTeX website. You can find the link in the description below. Once here, you need to create an account, which is free of cost. You can upgrade to premium account for some added features. However, a free account is more than enough for publishing any document, and all the packages are also available to the user. Once you register for free account, sign in to the account using your credentials. Once you sign in, you land to the project page. Here, click on Create New Project. Create blank project and type in the name for the project. Let us type Hello World and click on Create. An editor window and output window appears in front of us. A main.txt file is already created and it has some text in it. Similarly, we can look at the output file which is rendered on the right hand side. We will compare the LaTeX code with the output. The first line, /document-class-article, tells the compiler the kind of document being prepared. This document can be an article, a journal paper, a book, etc. The next line, /use-package, loads the required package for input in UTF-8 format. We will learn about packages in the coming videos. The next three lines, /title-hello-world, /author-practical-ninjas, /date-August-2017, are used to render the title of the document, author, and the date for the document. These lines are not compulsory and can be modified, changed, or omitted as per the user's requirement. The actual matter or content of the document that needs to be rendered or published is enclosed in the lines /begin-document and /end-document. Anything written before /begin-document is not displayed in the output, but only used to set up the document, import different packages, and so on. The /make-title is responsible for printing the title, author, and date on the article. A section called Introduction is created using the code /section-introduction. Similarly, chapters, subsections, sub-subsections can be created. We will learn about them in the coming videos. Now, let us type Hello World below the section and recompile the code. The output now changes to include Hello World in the final document. In the same manner, we can add different paragraphs, sections, chapters, figures, tables, equations, and so on. The other described entities will be discussed in the next videos in the series. Hope you have understood the basic setup of ShareLaTeX and we have compiled our first video. Subscribe to the channel to stay updated on the new videos in this series. Give this video a thumbs up if you like the video. Share the video with your friends and peers. Stay calm and keep learning. Until next time, peace out.